know, I might be a little bit too racy for television.